Alright, the next thing for the tournament is New Day's Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods versus Enzo and Big Cass. Let's get this started. That was a crazy match between the Dudley Boys and the Revival. Big Cass and Woods are starting their match. Wow, Woods is going after that leg, that knee. And it's not a bad idea. Oh, here comes Kofi. Man, Cass hasn't tagged in his partner. Ow, another chop. Oh, is he going to tag? Let's not forget Big E advanced to round two on the Chris Jericho No More Contender Tournament. Woods, turn around. Here comes Kofi.
Xavier Woods had a reputation of exciting crowds and frustrated opponents, and ever since he came to WWE, he's done just that. Woods is bountiful like some Bruce said, the Wyatt family. Through this play, Fandango and Cesaro. And that's not even including who's battled in tag team action alongside his partner, R-Truth.
Well, we all know the term baptism by fire. And Xavier Woods has definitely put himself right in the thick of things here at WWE.
I'm completely lost. I don't know what's going on. Oh, here comes the tag. Big Kaz is in the ring. Here comes Woods. Oh, we're oh. Enzo Gary. What I'm doing is recording the matches, and every week or so, there'll be a new video up. I normally just record ahead of time. And this is just a tripod with a camera and a game. I'm not a big old YouTuber with expensive monitors and stuff. It's just a simple recording thing. Ooh, a moonsault. Ooh, another moonsault. Oh, maybe not. DDT. Here we go. Ooh, kick in the back. Oh. We're break. Oh, he's working on that leg. Monkey flip. Oh, that was a hurricanrana, not a headlock, King. Ooh, reversal after reversal. Oh, a kick out. Oh.
He's
Oh no. He's going for it. Oh no. East Riverside. One, two. Oh man. Oh man. East Riverside. Ah, oh, man. This sucks. Well, we'll see you in the next one.